Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout New Vegas. Today I'm gonna go get some companions. I'm gonna go get the dog. I'm gonna go get Cass, I think. So Cass is down here, up here, so we're gonna head to Nipton, and then I'll head over and up to Cass, and then we'll go get the dog from the king at the that blue old is it old? I think it's not Old World Blues, but it's like GI Blues or something like that. I think that's what you have to do to get him. And I'm not entirely sure if this dog is just gonna get absolutely reamed immediately, or what's gonna happen. I think it's this way. Is this the way I need to go? Yeah, you can see I gotta go all the way up there.
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
Are you the, what sort of lottery did you win?
What lottery? The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh my god, smell that air!
You feeling all right, dude?
Are you kidding me?
Okay, I don't want to talk to this guy. And he's such a bitch, dude. We're dropping him. Yeah, suck a dick, dude. Take your lottery ticket and your turbo, bitch. Who is this? Thomas.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just.
Okay, shut up, Thomas. Okay, let's go ahead and kill Thomas. Oh my god, Thomas is OP, dude.
Yeah.
Bitch. Now where's the chick? See, he's got star bottle caps. Where is she at? Or did he kill her? I think he killed her. But then you have to find her body, and I don't know where he ran away from her. I don't know where the hell he killed her. Oh, I think she is this her? This is her, I think. Yeah. She's got two. All right, so there we go. Not doing that quest with the star bottle caps, but I remembered that those two idiots do. The one sucky part about them, they're usually around here, but sometimes they aren't. You have to find them, and that's just annoying. So, let's come down here. I think there's. Oh. Come on. Oh, this dude can't aim. Oh, there we go. Now he's hitting me. He's the leader. Come here, bitch. Where is she going? She's running away like a bitch. What the hell is that? No one wants. Let me see. Can I repair? What armor do I have? Lightweight metal armor. Okay, never mind. Leather armor is not going to repair that. She ran away. What the hell did she go? She ran away like a scared little bitch. What the? Where the hell did she run off to? Oh, I found you.
You like that?
Come here. Die. I think she has some metal armor on. Yeah, she does, so. I'm gonna see if I can repair my armor with that. Yep, can. There we go. So this place up here is pretty good because it's got a lot of traders and all that different stuff. Hopefully, I don't know if I have to do a quest to get Cass or not, but we'll see. If I don't know. I don't know who else I don't know who I can get without having to do a quest. I can't hit this tumbleweed, really? Can I go through the bush? Yeah, I can't. Alright, let's hop on, let's keep going. Continue our little bunny hopping up the hill. But thought about I got my companions extremely late last time, so I don't know. I decided to get them earlier this time so we could actually use them for part of the game. I got Clover decently early. I got Jericho, I guess, extremely early, but then he died like an idiot, so he kind of was worthless. And then Clover lived. She never died, but I didn't get to use her for much. Alright. Got a trade. That's a mercenary. Where's the trader? I don't know where the oh, here he is. I don't really need him, though. Because there's going to be guys up at the top of the hill. Prepare that to full. Repair the caravan. The 9mm. Oh, I don't want to repair that. Never mind. Alright, that's good. Let's keep going. I'm almost done with the service rifle. I've almost used up all the ammo. I've used up like 200 shots already with it in like an episode in 6 minutes. I'd have blown through a lot more ammo if it was automatic, because I would have sprayed a little bit at some of those enemies, but it's semi-auto, so I land more bullets than not because you gotta be precise with it, or otherwise you're dying. Alright, we're almost here. Then we'll get Cass, and then we'll go get the dog, and then we'll rock and roll. I don't know if you need the puppy's perk or whatever, what happens if your followers die in this game. I don't remember. I almost think they just go unconscious in this game, and then they just get back up. I think that's what that happens. I think that's why in Fallout 3 that I thought that's what happens. Oh god, she's in the bar. She's over here. I might have to do something for her in order to get her to come with me, but maybe not. Or I think she'll come with you, and then you have the option of doing that quest. You don't have to, but you can. I think that's what it is. And this is not the bar area. Is this stealing? Yeah, it is. The bar is the other building. That's like the office building. This is the bar over here. I think. If this isn't the bar, I don't remember where it is. I remember she's sitting at the bar. Drinking her sorrows away. And she's not here. Oh, there she is. Okay, hold on. I want to talk to you.
New face in the app.
Oh, she's got ammo. Not really any ammo that I want. Okay, so you do have Rattaways. I want those. I don't want that 10mm pistol. I don't need these 9mm submachine guns. Have the binoculars and the caravan shotgun. Okay, that's good to have that. Okay, that's good. Lottery ticket pack. Pre-war money. And I think that's probably it. Okay, that's good. Now let me get these 4 stem packs. Get these 4, those Sunset Sarsaparillas. And I think that's good. Alright, thank you. Oh, what are these? Why are they glowing? Nuka-Cola
we
Quartz.
Won't require them. The Legion can count on that.
Oh, okay. Sunset Sasper. You can loot a lot of stuff if you decide to kill everybody here. Oh my god, dude, look at the loot. Look at all the water. That's crazy. Alright, Cass.
Looking for trouble?
No, only looking around.
Well, keep those eyes up and turning. Or I'll set him spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling.
Are you alright?
Alright? No, I'm not alright. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up, now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
Why are you trying... What are you trying to forget?
Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo. They just burned that, too.
Why would they do that?
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line. And the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
What are you going to do?
Drink. Got a lot of memories to drown. If I die while doing it, so be it. Got nowhere else to go. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. They can help you out.
I wanted to ask you something else.
What's on your mind?
Anything you can tell me about the outpost?
You're looking at it. It's a watering hole without much to brag about. It's like a Brahmin drive gone wrong. Supposed to be a gate north, but you come here, you get caught in the pen. Better to head back home. If you don't have a gun and a will, don't matter much what you do when you reach here, except stare at that fucking monument outside.
That fucking monument outside?
Don't even tell me you missed it coming in. It's like NCR showing its dick to all the East. If the Republic put as much effort into protecting the East as they put into those two asinine giants outside, then they'd be worth that monument. Statues of two men shaking hands covered in blood don't seem to be nothing to brag about.
What are those statues supposed to be?
One's a ranger, one's an NCR trooper. Supposed to represent unification of West and East, or some such shit. As far as those two iron lovebirds go, they've got more spine you'll see in a year from the NCR government.
I think they're both Rangers, one desert, one NCR?
Huh. Maybe you're right. Brim tats always throw me off. Well, fine, whatever. They can be shaking each other's dicks. Wouldn't change the Mojave now.
Want to ask you something else? I'm trying to get... Why are you here at the bar?
Whiskey and me are old friends. Keeps me going when times get rough. Like now. Got me into the caravan business, you know. Had to start transporting water instead of liquor, though. If I hadn't switched over, I'd end my trip with nothing but glass bottles rattling on the back of the Brahmin.
Son of a bitch, how do I...
If you're looking to sign up...
Okay, I'm just gonna... I don't get how you need to... How do you get
you
her to come
around
with
like
you?
A bad habit.
Okay, so there's nothing else I can talk to her about. Go work for the Crimson Caravan. Okay, let me check my phone real quick. I pulled up the the people. How do you get her to join?
Hello.
Oh, where is she? Just says you can find her in the Mojave outpost. Okay, so maybe we'll just go get Boone. Or no, not
One
Boone.
Of the ranger vets looked at me, and I just about
yeah,
surrendered.
Is it Boone? Yeah, we'll go just get Boone. I don't know why she won't come with me. So we'll just go get Boone. Alright. Oh god, I thought it froze. So Boone is in Novak. Where is Novak? There it is. So I gotta complete the quest, one for my baby, And that will let me get Boone. Sometimes doing these quests in order to get companions and stuff is annoying. Sometimes it doesn't make sense. But this one kind of does, I guess. But let's go talk to him. He should be up top. I think I've played through this game twice. I've gotten Boone once and I got Cass once. And then the one that I never really finished. So that's a thing. I got like 3/4 of the way through it and never finished it. But see if Boone is up here. The one for my baby quest is not too long, I don't think.
What's going on, man?
This isn't Boone. Who is Boone? Boone is in Novak, but where? Who? You know what? Forget it. Let's just go get the dog. I'll just rock with me and the dog. I don't need him. I don't need someone shooting for me. Fuck it. I forget where Boone is. I forget where this dumb son bitch is. Don't ask me what I was doing there. So we need to go to Freeside. Now, I think I have no idea where it is. Well, I'm gonna go to the East Gate, I think. I think this is where they are. I guess I could go to the Old Mormon Fort. I think there's a companion there I could possibly get, but I think I have to go there for this quest anyway. I think one of the problems in my very first playthrough, I didn't get the dog because I had killed everybody at the Old Mormon Fort. Or I had become hostile. I'd stole something and become hostile. And I was like, well, fuck it. This isn't important. So I just didn't kill every... Or I just left. And then when I went back, everybody was hostile. And I had to kill the person that I needed. So that was stupid. But I haven't even been to the Mormon Fort, so I can't be... They can't hate me. Okay, now where is the place I need to be at? There's the Old Mormon Fort. Oh my god, I think I went to the wrong one, dude. This is so annoying. If you go to the wrong one. I went to the wrong gate. I don't remember which one. I've only done this I've only played this game twice, and it's a long time ago, so don't even remember. Where the hell is this thing? Guess we gotta go over here. Go to Mick and Ralph's. Not. I could do that one mission that's got the armory. That one's pretty sweet, but really just there's the Kings. I really just want to beat the game. Let's go ahead and try to get this dog. Go and get the puppy. I miss having a dog, dude. That's one thing. I really do. I miss having a dog.
Look who's back.
Yeah, I'm back. Yeah, I got the speech now, bitch.
You know what? I like you. Half the people around here, they forget who runs this place. Head on through. The King's the bored-looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
Thanks, dude. Is Mr. House gone? Yeah, there's my soon-to-be dog.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the King. What can I do for you?
I was hoping you might have some work.
Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good?
Yeah, what do you need?
I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside?
Yes.
It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well earned. Usually well earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. Once you part ways, return here. I'll look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
Alright, thank you. Alright, so you gotta do some of this stuff first. GI Blues. Okay, let's go do this. I wanna get the dog. I'll probably just do this all in this episode. I don't know how long it takes to do these quests. I'm guessing like 20 minutes probably to do this whole quest, so we'll just do that all in this video. Alright, so back over here. Back to where I came from. That's great. H&H Tool Company. That's kind of a cool logo. I kind of like that logo. That's a pretty good design. The diamond's a little weak, but
not a bad design.
If it can be bought, it can be found.
Really, dude?
I'm hit.
You're just a common thug, dude. Just get out of here. So, where were these guys? They were, I think they were this way. Bakery, pies, I thought it said chips. I was like, that's kind of a weird pies and chips. Pies and cakes. So they, I don't remember exactly where they are. Oh, well, the game was telling me, you know, if I just wasn't an idiot and knew how to pay attention. Alright. They're over here? I guess they gotta be over here, but I don't see... Oh, there, I see a guy. Doesn't really look like a bot. Oh, there they are. There they are. This dude's just selling food. Look at all that food. Bunch of... Oris.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will.
How much for your service?
200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate.
Alright, let's go ahead.
Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out.
Alright, let's go. And watch for any suspicious behavior.
To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare you. If they don't outnumber you 5-1, you'll be fine.
Bill, I can't even read that. Something was sass. Build something was sass.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler.
Where don't we get jumped? I think it's happened. It's gonna.
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Oh, well, this is suspicious behavior going around. What the hell is he doing? Why are you walking slow as shit? Where's the ambush? It's coming over here, I think. Here we go. Here we go, it's coming. He pulled out his gun. Dude, he's hauling ass, man.
You could ambush us, huh?
Yeah.
Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now. Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue of one of them to hit the man behind him.
Or you just fake this, drum up some business.
That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving.
Damn it, I don't have the barter.
Stay close.
Damn it, I don't have the barter. Whoa. A victim of your recent fight. You could swear there's something odd about the corpse, but can't quite put your finger on it. I need medicine. So I need a medicine and barter for this thing. What if I just kill him? Can I just kill him?
Well, here we are. I trust you'll keep your mouth shut about the topic we were just discussing, or else.
Yeah, I'm not gonna keep quiet about that. I'm gonna go back and tell the king. Go in and then... they're gonna kick your ass, because you're a lying sack of shit. But what else do you expect in a place like this? That's my thing. What do you really expect out of this?
What's up?
A king's gang member. They really a gang at this point? Not even like a gang. They got like Elvis as their leader and they just hang out in a school. Let's be honest. Not much of a gang. Where is he? Where did he go? Fine, I'll wait for him. Wait till the morning. Hopefully he'll come back out here. Because I don't want to get in trouble for going places I'm not supposed to. Because if you get in trouble in here, Rex attacks you and that's just GG. You can't get the dog. Where the hell is he, dude? Is he out here? No, is he? Is he upstairs, I think? Is he upstairs? In his room. He's on the top floor, I think. I just gotta figure out how to get up there.
There's talk of someone going into the Lucky 38 to talk to Mr. House. That's bullshit. Everyone knows Mr. House doesn't talk to
I don't know. Where the hell are the stairs? Hey, that's not it. Just keep opening the doors. Eventually you'll find what you want. These are just bathrooms. Okay, that's not it. Just a bunch of beds.
Fight their way through the chairman and flee the strip after being caught.
Nothing there. Nothing in there. Oh, here he is.
What do you have for me?
Oris is a fraud.
So that's how it happens. Okay then, I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking. You've shown me something, so maybe you can help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Words come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything.
Okay.
Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
Alright, that's stealing. Alright, so, I think I'm going to cut the episode here. I know I said I was going to try to complete this, but we're not even to the part where you got to get the stuff for Rex. We're not even to that yet. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We'll be continuing this quest line in the next one. I'll probably just go to the Mormon fort off camera, and then once I get there, I'll start recording, but... yeah, that's going to do it for this one, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.